start our recording so I can get this done. Alright, let's go save the king under the sea. It may sound odd, but I actually really prefer the Kingdom Hearts 2 level of Atlantica than the Kingdom Hearts 1, because at least that one is just a rhythm game. You don't have to try to do any other gameplay things, like, you know, actually play the game. It makes it so much easier and goes so much faster. Down, okay. I just realized, of all the levels to include a continuation of in Kingdom Hearts 2, why did they have to pick Atlantis? Or Atlantica? Surely there were other movies they could have done, other worlds. I don't think there was a Tarzan level in Kingdom Hearts 2. That could have been one easily done. Or a Pocahontas level. Or was that one? I don't even remember. I try not to think about Kingdom Hearts 2. I'm still deciding whether or not I really want to play through it after I beat this. The thought is not appealing. Okay. Then let's have a Dumbo level. Oh wait, lol, racism. Okay, where am I going now? I swear I just came from- I did just come from here! Lame. Damn it! I hate this place! What is wrong with you? What even is that? It's fucking nothing. Oh, Mithril. Ugh. Clearly I took it wrong way. I would not mind a Star Wars level. I would not mind an Ewok level, for that matter. Okay, so I go this way. Then we're totally gonna get a Final Fantasy 13 level, right? Or at least appearances from Final Fantasy 13 character, Lightning. Not characters, because as far as Square Enix is concerned, there's only Lightning. Well, they might throw in FF15 just for advertising. I'd be down with that. Eaten by a whale, why are you here, flying ghost? I know there's a lot of stuff that I'm missing in this level, but I really don't want to look at it, look for it. Either or both. Freaky fish man! I suppose there's gotta be a Musketeers level. Or a House of Mouse. about, what's it called? Hunchback of Notre Dame. That wasn't a level yet, I don't think. Or Anastasia, but I don't think they can... I don't think Disney wants to acknowledge Anastasia as a movie anymore. If that was a Disney movie, I don't even remember. I don't think I ever watched it. Well, they kind of found all that evidence that, no, Anastasia is... She totally died in the Russian Revolution. So they kind of don't show that one these days. We're being followed!
That was too close!
That'll do.
As long as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace!
Was he talking about the Heartless, or was he talking about us?
Oh, Ariel! When will you listen? It's dangerous out there!
Especially if you go out dressed like that!
Behold! You swim before the ruler of the seas! His Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures!
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
I rule all the oceans.
We can't find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing. Certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word.
Keyholes are his trigger.
Is that clear?
Wait, where are you going? Damn it, what did I just say? Daughter Ariel? Ariel!
Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Which is why I'm just going to sit back here and not do anything to, you know, look after her.
Now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty,
so what are you doing here? Go! I think she's swimming with a boy fish. Can't quite tell, though. Fucking anime. Is there anything particularly important here? There's that. Hey.
Fire! Deep freeze!
Wrong button.
Thunder!
I love using thunder underwater. It's such a good idea. Also need a couple Marvel levels, maybe. It's sad that Disney doesn't have the rights to Aquaman. I would totally be down for a King Triton versus Aquaman fight over who really rules Atlantica. Oh man, she wants to show us something. think I can ride that dolphin. Alright, where? There it is. Freaky fishmen! And a giant one! Well, it's all set again. Oh, wait, no, he's not. Okay, good. Whee! This did absolutely nothing. I'd like to get off now. There we go. Look at how big his hands are. All the wonderful things Flounder and I have collected. Want to see other worlds? Oh, you don't say. I used to feel the same way, but then I grew up, Ariel. He don't even know. He don't understand.
Heal.
You don't mind if I take some of these treasures from the outside world you've been collecting, right? You know, your only connection to the outside world. Didn't think so. Oh boy. Another page. I'm sure the fact that it's underwater won't harm me at all in any way. We have to destroy all of the... Aw, man. I have to actually play this level? Aww. So let's see though. If the big bad evil dudes in the game are kidnapping the princesses of heart, and do they or don't they kidnap Ariel? If they do, how do they, like, keep her? Do they have a giant fishbowl in Maleficent's castle?
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend, your day is coming.
She's a nice lady. All right. I suppose I have to kill all sons of bitches now. I know some of my abilities seem to work either because I'm technically not on the ground. So I can't use Sonic. I can't, my combo plus. Of course there's no high jump, so that's not really a problem.
Heal.
But my AoE thing that damages or stuns all enemies around me, can't do that one. This place is horrible. Alright, is that all the enemies? Probably not. Okay, that's all the ones from over there. How about around here? Nothing? No one? Finding any others? Where'd the dolphin go? You! Let me touch your fins. You're not going anywhere different, are you? Bother. Oh boy, you guys. Yeah, get out of here.
See ya.
I'll add that cottage to my collection. Soon I'll be able to rent them out as summer homes. It's not that simple. Alright. I was kind of hoping, but okay. I guess first I have to find the area where I need the dolphin to go against the current before he'll actually show up and do it. I vaguely remember it being this area, or this area being important for something. I don't think I want to go up there, but I can't go further up here because it leads back away I came, I think. Okay, where does this go? Undersea Valley. Ah. Here's a different area. With another fish. Well, so sup, Eternus. Thank you for joining me here on this tier video stream. I've been doing this Kingdom Hearts crowd run for a while. Crowd mode run.
Come on.
Playing a very meaty mage build. Well, that's partially because the game just keeps increasing my strength rather than my magic and stuff. enemies? No enemies. Wait. How about further? Where does this even go? Oh. Nowhere. Oh, whoops. Are these heartless the heartless of people? Or are they the heartless of ghosts of people who drowned at sea? I think this is the dolphin that I ride somewhere.
See ya. See ya. Come on.
I'd really appreciate it if the game increased my ability points, though. That'd be nice, so I could actually equip the treasure magnet again. Kind of interested in what determines the appearance of the Heartless. Like, if you get taken by the Heartless in one world, like these guys, you reflect that world's Heartless, maybe? Whereas if you're in a default world, then you just turn into the little black one that Sora turns into. Then how do you get the ultra strong ones? Do they just go around collecting hearts and killing people? The more people they turn into Heartless, the stronger they become Ezra Heartless, and they evolve? Or maybe I'm just thinking about it too much. Probably. Oh. Hey. Come back! That is a very determined looking dolphin. There we go. Hey. Sunken ships make everything better. Especially with their captain by Jack Skellington. Excuse me, I'm trying to get a chest here. Thank you. Hey! Thrill. And a shark! Oh god. I don't have block as a skill anymore either. That could be important. Quick, hit it on the nose, I hear that helps. Where's that bear's? No, we good. Okay. Or not. Yeah, get out of here. More mithril. One of these days I'll actually unlock the smithing area. What's this? Huh? What is that thing? If only I could reach it. Huh? Oh.
Deep freeze!
Whoops.
Deep freeze!
And now I ran out of magic. Can I just destroy this ship? Probably not. It looks pretty solid. But I just ran out of magic. All right.
Here.
Well, Donald already proved that fire works underwater. I don't think it's gonna work.
Fire!
Did I come from this way? I think I did. So what's over here? Where did I come from this way? I came from this way. Yeah. Try hitting it. I would if I could. Hello. Hey! Shortcut unlocked. Or not. Oh. Moment of truth. Sh- shirtless Sora makes me feel self-conscious.
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no!
Oh.
How could you?
And as for you...
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world.
Well, poetically, that's another ocean.
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail.
He's got me there.
As the key bearer, you must already know, one must not meddle in the affairs of the
Prime Directive.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
Door.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could
Crocodile
do.
Eels.
Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes. Maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious...
Steal it
key.
For me. I mean, borrow it for me, and I can help you.
Now, now. Cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen. Carefully.
Well, you heard the king. Let's get out of here. We're done. As much as I dislike this world, I have to say it's pretty good for grinding at least. I mean, a lot of experience by destroying all these fish dudes. Even if Donald keeps getting wrecked. Music says yes.
The keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to the...
Why would he leave that there? And how did she sneak her into the palace? She's not a small lady. Ariel's got stealth. We don't know what Trinity yet. Okay.
Come on! Fire! Fire!
Oh god, it burst into smaller ones. I didn't know they did that. Oh hey. Oh my, you're even bigger. You have friends. Loads of experience. Gone. Come on.
The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Nice to see that trident put up a fight.
I didn't want this.
Why not? Aren't you tired? Daddy's orders. Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What?
What?
Why, we have company. I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
She thinks I'm handsome. Aw.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault.
It is all your fault.
I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Far behind you. Yeah, Donald, you do keep dying, so you know what? I'll go with the one with more health. Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike her cauldron with magic. Thanks for the tip. Why did you let her keep her cauldron then, when you exiled her? Also, question, where is her cauldron? Hi. Is her cauldron right beside a save point, perhaps? That could be helpful. I would not mind a refreshing of my health and mana. Oh god, another one. Get out of here, Angler Heartless. No one needs to see your pretty, pretty face.
Come on!
telling me that I'm not the only one that has watched the True Facts About the Anglerfish video. Thunder gems float underwater. Where does Ursula live? I think it might be past the sunken ship. Maybe. Yeah, I go to the sunken ship and then I fight the two eel things and the fight breaks something, I think. And in that case, where's that treasure chest? Ow. Cut it out, dude, not cool. There is no blocking underwater. Or maybe this isn't where I go. Ariel, did you ever have to ask your dad for directions on how we get to... What? Well, sorry, game god. Oh, hey, you're not a dolphin. Never mind. I want to hitch a ride, friend. I guess I came to the wrong neighborhood. Well, don't mind me. Just passing through. Oh god, I'm gonna get bit to death by a shark. Oh, or not. Yeah, burst into treats. Oh, I didn't drop any this time. Anyway, oh wait, there they are. They just don't have to sink in water. Makes a shark bash it. That could be a thing. This way? If you were King Triton, where would you exile Ursula to? Huh? Hudson River, maybe? Launch throw. Okay, so this isn't where I thought it was. I should have asked King Triton for directions. I don't think this is the way. But let's have this. This way? Undersea Valley. That sounds like a place I just came from. Can't go down there. This is where I just came from.
Oh, bother.
This is where I just came from. Or literally where I just was. Fuck, damn it, shit, fuck. Dolphin. You're not the one that I need to hitch a ride with, are you? No. Where's this? Oh. Ariel, seriously. Do I help your dad, don't you? Thanks. Fucking crab. Clearly I just had to wait for Sebastian to swim there, all the way from the palace. This looks like a happy place. Oh god, those creepy things that are actually from the movie. Ugh. She literally can't run. She has no legs. Just revive them. At least someone's having a good time. And stop did nothing. Right, her cauldron. They did mention that. I'm not sure if I'm having any effect on the cauldron at all. Ah, damn it. The heal didn't help. Didn't heal in time. Oh no, why am I back here? Oh wait, I'm just back here. Okay, never mind. I think I want it to be green. Where'd she go? I'm just gonna hang out over here. I made use of that. I keep losing track of where she is. Damn it! Okay. Finally! You couldn't have used that earlier, Ariel. Beat up eels, get more mana. Yields the fight. Oh. Damn it. Why? Why did I give Donald all my ether? Spinning around. Damn it! Again. I need more ether for this fight. Oh. Well. That was lucky. Ah, I didn't mean for that to happen. Whoops.
You pay for this.
Mermaid kick. That means we're still not done with this level. MP rage. Fine, fine, fine. But first, let's check out. It looks like there's something in that mirror. Something with teeth. Tidal Abyss. Where could she have gone? I know they don't make these levels that big. It's not like there's many places for her to flee to. I think she might get impaled in the musical second level, or the musical in the second game. The musical number that you do, I don't quite remember. I don't really want to find out. The only villain who actually dies because of what Sora does is Clayton in the Tarzan level. And then Sora doesn't really kill him or anything, he just gets crushed by the Heartless he was riding. It's only in Kingdom Hearts 2 that Sora really starts killing people. And even then, I guess they're all just nobodies, so it doesn't really matter, somehow. Like, all those nobodies that you have to fight, they don't live after the fight, I'm pretty sure. But hey, who cares? They're nobody. Doesn't matter. It might matter if you killed somebody, but they're not somebody. So it's all good. Swim! Swim, damn you! Question mark, question mark, question mark.
You pathetic fools! I rule the seas now! The sea and all its spoils bow to my power!
Well, I'm not from your seas. I'm about to shit. Hi. She's very happy to be here.
Not so fast. You get ready for this.
She's gonna eat you. Run. Quick, hit her on the mole! Oh, damn. I did a bit of damage. Ah! Oh gosh, she bit me. Damn! Double damn! She had a bit of a lazy eye there. You know, Ariel, was it really necessary to heal Goofy at that moment? I mean, you know, between the two of us, if he dies, it's not a game over. This might help. Maybe I can use one of my Mega Potions or my Mega Ethers or my Mega Elixirs for once, I guess. Might just come in handy. Actually, she should probably have some of these. Ah, damn it. Why does it not stay on Goofy? Here, you get one ether, and only one. It's okay, I got this now. It's fine. Man, Goofy's gonna make Ariel run through all of those portions so damn fast. I really need to learn some MP Rage. That's kind of vital for the build that I'm going for. And I give them how many? Doesn't do a thing. Oh damn. Quick, hit her breasts. Fuck this move. Ariel, stop healing Goofy, damn it. He's not the main character here. Swinging at her head is the only place I can target. God damn it, Ariel. Until I learn MP Rage at Sora, I don't have a mana battery. That's very unfortunate for everything that I do in this build. Any of these. Enhances his summon power. Strike damage at 20%. I think the thing that she casts, like, she breathes fire, and then the things that appear above me are lightning. So I need lightning and fire defense for her magic, if I think correctly. Steal the Slender Ring from you. I mean, borrow it. This might be good. She does breathe fire underwater, and I cast fire underwater. It makes complete sense. Trying it again! Maybe I shouldn't say in front of her face.
Get ready for this!
Yeah, she doesn't have any bottom that I can target. I can't target the staff either. It's all that beautiful face. There's that move. Yeah, now the lightning's doing like shit for damage. This is much better. Okay, fine, I'll use it. God, her eyes are glowing. Back to the Abyss. You bet your ass you're sorry, Ariel! Follow your heart. Oh yeah, the crystal. Oh, the part to reveal the keyhole. Oh great. I'm here to lock your doors. Sundara. And you're making us swim all the way there. The keyhole is in Ariel's grotto. Innuendo. Maybe her longing for other worlds drew it to her. You don't say. Alright, I'm going to get to the end here. And that will be it for this recording. Oh hey, it's 3 in the morning. What'd that happen? Oh well, we're signed to Ursula. Grotto? No. There it is. Oh god, I'm hugging along. It's time to get out of here. It's not
Sorry.
There anymore.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow.
Yeah, you tell me how that goes with that, The Little Mermaid 2.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it!
This is from my collection. Crab claw. Neat. Alright, it's time to leave this place and never come back again. Until the sequel. Here, have a severed hand we got it from Sebastian. He molted one time. Where's the save? Probably not this way. Yeah, nope. Ah, damn it, where's the save point at? Is there one in the throne room? Thank you. This is where I just was. This place is horrible. Oh, finally. This is not the way out. Ah, damn it. Ah, this is where I just was. The ride never ends. I'm going to the wrong tunnel for everything. I still don't know White Trinity. Alright, I think I'm going to take a break from this again, and I'll upload these recordings to the YouTube. Oh god, is there a save point here? Please, tell me. And then let's see, it's 3 a.m. right now, and I think I do need to get my sleep schedule back on track, so I might just stop here for the night. And before I can't access the gummy menu. Oh wait, that I can. Okay, later, Ariel. We're out. Master of the Seas! Well, I think next time will be the next Colosseum match. So there's that to look forward to. And if you like what you've seen here, feel free to check out our main website at videovideo.net. It's where I stream on this channel, and my colleagues also stream on this and other channels. It's our main website, where all of our streams play. So if you want to watch more stuff from me and my friends, check it out. It also has our community links, like the YouTube channel that I'm gonna upload all this to. And if you like what you've seen here for some odd reason, you can see what I've done so far on the YouTube. I think youtube.com/video2videos. And I've uploaded every part that I've streamed with this so far, except for the boring grinding. Let's see, before I stop, what is the next tournament? Talk to me, Phil. Ah, Pegasus. Alright. You can't be here if you don't even try. Hey man, you don't even know. You don't even know what I just went through. Lay off, man. But alright, thank you all for watching, and I will see you. I'll probably try to stream more of this probably Sunday night, and then finally get back to Final Fantasy IX as well, and maybe Submerged. But okay, thank you all for watching. Later!